evening.
Good evening.
I can have your brief introduction.
Marga Aziz, and I am a director of the International School of Swifat here in Lahore.
It's great. So do you want to give any kind of message for the young entrepreneurs?
Well, for the young, not only young, for entrepreneurs in general, because this is the future. We already know that because of the technology and artificial intelligence, many of the positions, many of the possibilities of the employment will be disappearing or changing drastically when we will have to be acquiring new skills. So I think, you know, trying to go a different way than a 9-to-5 secure job is a time to do it now. And it's also something fascinating because, you know, one can discover one talents, one can contribute to the economy, one can also help others to learn. So there is a lot of personal satisfaction and not only material one as well.
Thank you.
But if I may add to it, I think, you know, some of us may think that becoming, you know, one own boss is the easy way that to create the company, it's just gonna happen. It is not. We have to be very well prepared, and there will be a lot of ups and downs.
May I know what kind of environment you promote in a company, either friendly attitude or professional attitude?
You know, this is depend on the person's leadership. I call my type of leadership, you know, with a human face. So yes, they have to be rules, policies, they have to be accountability and responsibility, but at the same time, you have to be a people's person. And I think, you know, such a combination is probably, in my opinion, at the end, you know, you will gain the trust and loyalty of your employees. Because we have to remember that for any company, is it a public or private, the biggest asset are the human beings, are the human resources.
So, ma'am, do you know that Management House, they're organizing a festival. It's going to be known as Learning Fest. So we need a shout out from you.
Well, and I am probably the biggest supporter. I was a speaker on the last one last year. For the first time, and I think that this particular event was absolutely amazing because it combined two very important things, learning and networking at the same time. And it does not happen very often on the professional events like that. So I would encourage any generation, any person, depending on how long he or she might be in any different profession, do come. You will still learn and you will still meet fascinating people who may become the partners or the friends.
I totally believe that learning is an ongoing process.
Absolutely. And Learn First, to me, at least from my experience, was an excellent possibility for me.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you.